after their Columbia Cup winner was destroyed in a September test run on Lake Washington. Hanauer was only slightly injured. Owner Bob Stiles passed up the next race on San Diego's Mission Bay, but reappeared the season-ending Acapulco event with the former Miss Circus Circus Hall of 1979.